It's October Sparkbox tag. You ready? I know you've been waiting. You had to wait extra days. All right. Oh, whoa. Oh, Barkbox. Household horrors. Hey, I know, Tankards, let me show the card first. Look, and then this is really cute because I looked at this already. It's a little haunted house with the little windows, like the little dogs. Whoa, I'm scared. There's some cats in here. Taggart's perusing the box. All right. We're ready for the box already. What did I say it was called? Household horrors. What you got? No, he's not looking for the toy.
Well, let Misa pick then.
All right. Taggart picked the first horror. All right. Let me look. Wait a minute. I'm the host. Let me look. All right. Sit. Shh. All right. Reign of Terror. It's a cloud. Wait a minute. Sit. Thank you. Let me pull out the raindrops. Boop. It's a raindrop. Boop. It's a raindrop. This is like the pea pods. It's got this woolly, crinkly. I bet there's. Let me see. No squeakies. Just squeak. All right. Wait a minute. Who gets it first?
Okay.
Here, look, Mimi. You can have the raindrops. They're tied together. We'll have to take them apart. No, the raindrops with the squeaky peas. Yeah. All right, that's a good one. We each got a part.
I ain't afraid of peas. I ain't afraid of rain.
No, yeah. That is something that maybe thunder rattling in the fireplace. All right. That was a good one. You didn't like it? You want the other? Now, here. Oh, the scare dryer. It is cute. But I don't think you guys are really afraid of the hair dryer. Let me check it out first before you eat it. Just a minute. Just take a break. It's got a little rope. Oh, it's got a squeaky in the handle. It's got such a funny face on it. I love it. And this is all plushy. There's a squeaky in the middle of that. All right, wait a minute. All right. It's cute though. I love this little scary face. Get it!
I'm gonna call him Max Power.
Max Power, the
setting on the hair dryer.
Scare dryer.
The setting on the hair dryer. Max Power.
Max Power, scary. You like that one? That's what I thought. You would like this one a lot.
That's a good sturdy one for him.
Yeah, I think Mimi likes this one.
Oh, you could stick it on him like a hat. Almost looks like a tricorner.
Right, yeah, go get it. As he's doing that, let's look at our paper. It's got this haunted house on it. And comics. I'm not gonna read all these comics, but it shows some of the other scary toys. There's one that looks like a firecracker, one looks like a vacuum cleaner, one that looks like the doorbell. Oh, and here's soap. I think that's all
spray
the choices. A spray bottle, yeah. I don't think you'd like that either. But I bet you would like this. This looks like jerky. Play-Doh's Pet Treats. Thinker's Chicken Recipe. Thinker's, what does it mean? Boy.
Because it's Play-Doh, the philosopher.
Yummy, 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 yummy. All right, that's a big one. This is a pretty decent sized treat. Got two of them in there. All right, here we go. Here's the real stuff. Crumps Naturals Mini Trainers. No additives, preservatives, or artificial coloring. Chicken flavor. Oh, chicken. Bark, bark, I'm afraid. Run away. You're a chicken. Are you afraid?
No Scooby snacks?
Got a strong smell. These are kind of like pepperonis. They're already cut. They seem a little dry. What do you think of that? Oh, that piece is too big for you, Mason. Did you see that? His little dick. You licking it? What do you mean, what? Okay. Paws up. Thumbs up.
He says, I want more.
Okay. Here, you could have the bigger piece because I'd have to break that for me. So let's see how easy they are to break and how they break. Okay, they don't crumble. So they can be broken into smaller pieces. Here, you can have that piece.
He likes it.
Do you like, look how intense he's looking. You like that. Yeah, that's a good one. Chicken flavor. Lisa says, give me more.
He looks the best in the frame, too.
Ooh, you need a haircut. All right. Tag butt. Let's see what the other one is.
Tag butt.
Where's the other one? No, no, look here. Look here. Look here. What do we got? American Hound Soft Turkey Bites. Oh, yeah. USA, made in the USA. I'm not interested. Oh, wait a minute till I opened it. All right, these are big chunks. Yeah, look at that. He's like, I want. I don't know if you can see it, but he's like trying to paw me. What do you think? You gonna do a trick? You want it that bad? All right, let me break it in
half. He's sneezing.
Are you sneezing? Oh. Whoopsie. It's in here. Here it is, Tag. There it is right there. Boy, Miso looks really happy. Did you guys feed him today? Because he looks like he's starving.
He got breakfast. He ate it all, too.
You ate it? You gave it all? That's a good one. Wow. They really like that one.
Yeah, look at that face.
Did you see too much of Taggart's butt in this
video? A lot of butt.
Tag, come over here. Come over here so you can see your face. And your pretty bandana. There you go. That's much better. Nobody wants to see your butt. Here, we'll give it one more treat. And then we'll review. We're going to do a review. All right. Again, the treats are a hit. We like all these treats. Don't grab in the treat. Sit. Okay, this one was turkey. The soft little chunks. This one is chicken. A little bit harder, but I could definitely break those apart. Sit.
You didn't say.
Sit. Stay there. Oh, yeah. This one looks good. These are like real jerky. Stay. Okay, free. And we got our scare dryer. All right, the scare dryer. And the, what was this one called? Rain something.
Stormy.
Rain of Terror. Rain. Got it.
Okay. I love this goofy face.
Rain of Terror.
That's like a cackly laugh.
Neil wants me to put it on your head like a hat. it's never gonna get on your head. You're gonna eat it. All right. All right, thanks. Bye.